Hello, and welcome to the next episode of Battle Brothers with me, Lindsay. We're going off to try and take on the little thing up here, and I'm hoping that the stuff that I've chose for my current group of people is acceptable. There's some people that are not really carrying their weight as much as the others. Ooh, goblins. Goblin skirmishers. I don't think we've faced goblins yet. There's only four of them. I should be scared, shouldn't I? Well, that was easy enough. Head. Nice. Good armor there. I'm glad I got armor. That hurt. good room for it to attack. And jump back. Is it just a free movement thing? Just ran back here. Didn't know they could do that. Get some jagged pikes. Some skirmisher shield thing. Ammunition, some tools, some gold, some food too, okay. That's nice. A day now. We were told that there was supposed to be something else to the northwest. I didn't see much up here. So we'll go to Ullenkrug next and try and stop by. Stop by these mountains on our way up. See if we can see anything while we're up there. Battle over here. Something in the woods, it looks like. There's nothing over here. Oof. The brigands. Accept this contract. Brigands can be hard to deal with. Let's look at our guys. Most of them are healed up. Pretty full inventory. Now's probably a decent time to sell stuff. I don't have any interest in this. I don't want to repair any of this stuff, we'll just sell it. Not gonna use it. We have enough that we can go out into the wilderness now. Tempted to pick up a hunter. They're expensive though. Wonder if they get more expensive the later in the game you go. Some raiders, a few marksmen. We gotta be careful here. The fact that it's going to be nighttime is probably a good thing for us. 8 of them. These two can push forward. Spear wall on there, huh? Nice. There we go. Let's chase down those ranged units. Thank you. lot of nice stuff out of that. Loot all. That was good. Good work, team. You got a bruised leg, huh? Maybe we should put you in better gear then. All of a sudden we got throwing weapons. It's different, right? Nobody leveled up from that one. Him to be protected, but I want him also to be able to shoot well at night. I think that would be very, very valuable on a crossbowman. Caravan, get that much to go with. Let me think about that. It's a lot of days. They want a primitive king, savages. Let's do that. That sounds like more fun. Down the barbarian king and his war host. He was last reported to be in the region of Rugged Flats northeast of you. It's only 2-star. We've done some harder ones. Barbarian king and his war host. I accept this contract. From the Rugged Flats to the north east. Over here. That's where we're supposed to go then. Near Scarborough. So they're in this region, basically. So you can start going there this morning and go to the market if you wanted to, which is probably worth doing. A better price for a lot of these items, I bet. Crossbow instead of another light crossbow. You go all crossbows. We'll buy your tools. Those tools are cheap. What else do we want to do here? Yeah, just get rid of that. We repair up our axes and other things. We can sell them off for a bit of a profit, I think. Get rid of that arming sword. Mead will spoil in a couple days. We should probably sell the mead then. They were over here, apparently, the war house. Oh, we found something. Tomb of many crows. Oh, there he is, the barbarian king, we found him! There's only 9 of him. Many reavers and a king. So this is gonna be a hard match, isn't it? He's not fully healed. He just needs one day to heal up. He really should not have a militus spear. Come on, man. To do more than that in this next fight. Darn thing for a long time. Let's just give him a one-handed axe. The alarm just went, so I think we'll wrap up this one here and try and attack him in the next episode. See you then.